Welcome. Well, they say that nothing hurts more than finishing fourth in a medal event, and today either Russia or France will miss out on a podium place at the Summer Universiade. The Palazzella Arena in Eboli, Italy, is awaiting the men's volleyball final that it was hoping for at the start of these Universiade. The hosts face a powerful Poland team in what should be a wonderful scrap for gold at the Palazzella in Eboli. Oh, that's huge. Good serve. Long. Really was well hit by that man, Kamil Semenyuk. Off the block, it was off the block, and Italy hang on. So Galassi has come on to serve. Another good spike from Filipiak. Lomanski is back on, Nimic is back on, because it's set point for Poland. Nimic is a specialist server, that's why he's on. Three set points, this could be so important. One is saved. Nimitz comes off, but Italy need a captain serve here from Fabio Ricci. They need something huge from the man who turned 25 2 days ago. Poland have the set, and yet again it's Filipiak coming in from the number two position, from the right side, spiking Poland to set three. He's been absolutely brilliant this set, done it time after time, making it look very easy. It's not. Poland lead 2-1. And it's the captain, Michał Kaziewski, who needs to serve well. They can't afford to give another point away. Good for Italy. Quite over. Brilliant work. Brilliant defence. Still not over. Oh, it's long. That was amazing work from Poland. On a couple of occasions, they were scampering 5-10 metres off the court. They kept it in. And you have to say, that's superb defensive volleyball from the Poles. Have another look at that. How many times did Poland save a point when it looked like it was going Italy's way, and finally the spike was very long indeed from Pinali. I wonder if that'll change the mentality a bit. Should be okay for Italy, they have a 3-point lead, but nevertheless, a super point for Poland. Gianluca Graziosi must have thought that his team were going to move on to set point during that last point. It was an absolutely remarkable piece of play for Poland. They kept it in not just once but twice, seemingly impossible position, so they're still in with a shout. Oh, and they're certainly in with a shout now. Brilliant dig from Mazalovsky in there. Down to 2 points. Oh, that's brilliant blocking. Suddenly Poland are back in it. 23-22. Brilliant character from the Poles. They just managed to avoid touching the net as well. Just 1 point now. Oh, it's long! It's wide! The Italians can't believe it. We're back at 23 each. Zonka in front of me just saying, calm down. Because the Italians look like they're losing a bit of composure. Coaching staff up on their feet, looking for a bit of composure and some cool heads. Suddenly Poland are on a roll. It's a set point for Italy, finally. After 4 points in a row. Huge spike, Giulio Pinali. We've seen a Polish comeback. Paweł Lewicki in your picture would have been proud of his boys there. But set point for Italy. Off the serve of Yuri Romano. It's an ace, would you believe it? Italy have won 25-13, they have the set. And we have a fifth set. The Italians are celebrating like they've won already. They have more work to do. But my word, they did brilliantly in that fourth set. The fans love it. It's two sets all after this ace. Miscued another point for Poland. Two points, the Poland lead. Cut to one. Zonka to serve. Huge high serve, but long, very long. It's in the gasps of disappointment in the fans. They know each point now is absolutely crucial. It's first to 15, remember, in a deciding set. A 2-point lead at this stage is very handy. There's a lot of work to do. Kedzierski. The spike is good. How many times have we said it tonight? Alberto Polo. Fantastic, brilliant defence from Italy, and the ball bobbles over the other side of the net. We're level again. What a superb match of volleyball this is. It's had everything. But there can be only one winner who will go home with gold. It's three on the bounce for Italy. After more than 2 hours of thrilling volleyball, Alberto Polo with the serve. Italy have a one-point lead. Cleverly done by the Poles at the net. And it was a Semeniuk with the last touch. And back to Tenor. Brilliantly done, and Italy have the lead again. It's a captain spike, Fabio Ricci. Off screen, some of the players, both Polish and Italian, they can barely watch. This is a huge night for them. A gold medal at stake, Italy edging ahead. Every shot so important now. And it's in! Brilliant blocking! And Italy are edged two ahead. Raffaele just looking to add a bit of composure. Well, good luck, because this place is going absolutely wild. Really good blocking. Giacomo Raffaele doing the job. And he wants just to put the party on hold. I think he's absolutely right. There's a lot more work to do. But Italy lead by two. So Italy lead by two. Giulio Pinali will serve. What tension in Eboli here. What a good serve, it was a brilliant serve. And Italy are three ahead. There was no way back there for Poland. Really powered that one. Disappointing Lipinski's reception. Italy are 2 points away from a famous gold that women were denied only 24 hours ago. Denied by Russia. Well, a red card. Referee Tadayoshi Asai has clearly seen enough. The Poles have not been happy about a couple of line calls. There was one especially towards the end of the fourth set. We are at match point. Match point for Italy. It's long, Italy have it, the party has started in Eboli. The arena here is erupting, you cannot hear yourself think here. Italy winning on home soil. They have a first gold in volleyball at the Universiade since 1970. And the party has started, it's going to last long, long into the night. This match had absolutely everything. It was close, it was tight from the first shot to the last. And Gianluca Graziosi is just going to let his players celebrate. They deserve it. It's tough. It's very tough on Poland. But these fans have cheered their men on from the first shot to the last. The Poles will have to be content with the silver. They took the first set. They took the third. But it wasn't quite enough. The Italians have gold. And the fans are absolutely delighted with that. Congratulations to them. Italy gold for the first time since 1970. They will be enjoying this night in Eboli. Gold for the hosts.